We all get a dose of the cow now and then, with the coughing and hacking and wheezing, or a touch of the flu, which between me and you is worse with the sniffles and sneezing. And when the bronchitis will sneak up and bite us, you wish you could just catch a breath. With the heaving and huffing and panting and puffing, you think that you're ready for death. It's not the cough that carries you off, but the coughing may carry you often. Don't worry your head if you're coughing in bed, just as long as you're not in the coffin. And when you're alone, you might think of pneumonia. It hurts to breathe in and breathe out, and your lungs are on fire, you're feeling quite dire. You'd rather have shingles or gout. And nothing you're taking will help with the aching, not even a lovely hot toddy. With quaking and quivering and shaking and shivering, you've jelly instead of a body. It's not the cough that carries you off, but the coffin they carry you often. Don't worry your head if you're coughing in bed, just as long as you're not in the coffin. And the bloody young pleurisy hasn't a cure, I see, thinking your ribs are all cracked. Your bedclothes are soaking, you just feel like poking, why flatten the rod of your back? So you lie counting sheep as you're trying to sleep, and the next thing you know it's the dawn. You feel fit as the fiddle while having your piddle, and Jesus, the town is all gone. It's not the cough that carries you off, but the coffin they carry you often. Don't worry your head if you're coughing in bed, just as long as you're not in the coffin.